Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling an all-fill, single-head auger filler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set for 3-phase, 480 volts. Today we'll be filling a corn powder into this 8-ounce container. For more information on this auger filler, call us direct at 630-629-9900.